Did you know that in 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, while filming the treasure chest scene, the crew confronted a real shark? The scene was always meant to use a fake shark, but since it was filmed in the actual ocean, a real shark spooked the crew and made it into the final film.